I'm Jim Boget with Peavey Electronics. We're here at NAMM 2012. And 2012 is the year of Peavey power. That's our theme for sound reinforcement for the year. We have a lot of new powered mixers and powered loudspeakers here at the show. And I'm going to show you two of those lines today. We have the Peavey series, which is a classic style wooden enclosure. The powered enclosure, 400 watts and 800 watts for these speakers and subs. The idea with PV powered enclosures is to provide as much clean PV power as possible in a superior package with superior components, PV loudspeakers, titanium compression drivers, and full front metal grills, because we know how it is out on the road and in the clubs. When you're loading gear, you need the protection of a full frontal gear, grille, and full coverage on your cabinet. We also have the new PVX series, which is another powered series of enclosures. We actually have them in powered and non-powered, but the powered series are especially cool. We're getting up to 400 watts in these. They're really lightweight. They also use premium PV loudspeakers and compression drivers as well, the titanium. We also have the Impulse 12D, which is top of the line powered enclosure here at Peavey. We're using IPR, power amplifier technology, which of course is a very, very lightweight, very efficient Class D topology. This powered loudspeaker has a 12-inch Black Widow with field replaceable basket, which is an exclusive Peavey technology. You won't find that anywhere else. You also won't find a ribbon driver in a powered enclosure of this type anywhere, and so we're really excited to provide the lightweight, efficient power amplifier technology up to 1200 watts in the Impulse 12D with the ribbon technology and an enclosure that weighs 39 pounds and an injection molded enclosure. So 2012 really is the year of PV powered in PA.